Hello, boys. It's episode 41. Well, there is a there is a potential that there are, you know, there is a girl or some girls watching this, but it's deeply unlikely, according to YouTube. My 100% male audience. Anyway, let's get stuck in. What I'm going to do is I'm going to move. Such a way that lets me use this guy's spare AP to drop turrets. No chance to hit. Do they have like a dodge mechanic? I don't think so. I think this just turret sucks. The simple turrets. Accuracy is so bad that it cannot overcome. They make good bait, but nothing more. These guys in there, like, stealth armor are very hard to actually hit. Is that the one with the special dodge? Yep. Might be a waste. This might be a waste, but let's try. Steady. Oh, I got him! Okay, the thing just has no chance to hit, so I just might as well go. That got rid of one of his free counterattacks. Oh, I got them both! Oh no, that was lucky. Okay, this is the thing that when it hits you, it slows you down. So kind as to sit there. ...47% chance to hit. It's not great, is it? We're all here, let's see if there's any extra supplies we can share. Connect to the reverse collapse terminal at Tarsa. The quantity of supplies is limited for now. Which supplies are currently the most needed? I'll replenish them as soon as I can. Give me explosives! Me like boom! Boom is good. I'll tell you what, you guys just wait there for me, okay? far can you walk? Excellent. There's going to be a kaboom. An earth-shattering kaboom. This guy needs to run. Alright. It'll be one more turn before those guys make it into position. Me to drop snow all over them. Oh, they're going back. I guess they're programmed to go back when this area is blocked. But they don't seem to realize that it's only blocked because of my barriers. And not because there's a real blockage. Oop. That's a little bit annoying. Because they would have come this way next turn and I could have just dropped it on them, but anyway. Alright, that's some serious work done there. Okay. He's a one shot because he already took an explosive hit to the face. Penetrating shot would be amazing here, but I can't get up there fast enough to deliver it. These two can't reach, but these two can. Alright, Mechanical Outrage is ready. Maybe I'll drop that next turn. I'm like cleaning house here. I mean, it doesn't look like there's much between me and where I need to be. Of course, you never know. Good. You never know what the script has in store for you. What a surprise. I don't see any reason to go that way. Oh, unless the reason to go that way is to, like, go this way, kill these, and drop this on these when they chase you. They've only got 30 HP. They have very high evasion, but they've only got 30 HP. They don't look like they'd be that hard to kill. I need you to come up here. This, like, detonation zone is actually really irritatingly placed. I do have my range killer upgrade available. Okay, I think this is fine. There's only one guy in range, it's this guy. And if the rest come flying down, then I'll just blow them up. In fact, that's a great idea. The perfect way to blow them up is with a spicy meatball. I can't reach there, though, to deliver it. I'd ideally want to put it right there. I'd have to shuffle into the zone to place it. Two AP to move here. I got one AP juice left. Because the issue is, this guy is going to increase the evasion of all nearby enemies by like 40, and their evasion is already super high, which makes killing them an absolute nightmare. So, the trick is simple. They're going to run down, and I will just blow them up. And this guy is going to be, in two turns, he's going to be sat under that avalanche, and that's when I need to be in range so I can drop the snow on his sorry ass. I think they wanted you to drop the snow on these guys. No, why would you do that though? If that came down, you'd just be completely stuck. GG, no re. So you definitely don't want that to come down until you're like here. Once you're here, you could drop this and drop this and call it a day. Oh, the commander didn't go down there. Damn it, these people are unstoppable! This can't go on. All units, abandon your current positions and rendezvous at the upper mountain pass. You must prevent the target from escaping. Hi. Well, that wasn't bad. How many rockets have we got left? Three. We're coming up, so you better get this party started. I only need two rockets, one for this and one for this. I gotta think about this carefully. I can only do one or the other, I can't do both. All turrets are back online. Lol. I'm not gonna do that. Did I leave any other turrets around? They're easy kills, but they're hard to hit. Anyway, either way, it doesn't matter. I need to be here and to drop this and drop this. That's it. And that's very doable. I gotta get rid of this captain. I do have three rockets, so I could just rocket him. I'll keep that. I'll keep that as an option. Percent. Certainly is difficult to hit any other way. Ah, turns out the medium turret can get the job done. Okay, these guys are going to be under the snow very shortly. I need to slow these two down. Okay. This is the only guy left. He's got the dodge power. No, he hasn't. He's got the critical hit power. Chance to hit. I don't like it. I don't think a standard turret has got the accuracy to finish the job. Alright, great. Oh! Damn it, there's a cloaker. Now, it is the S-grade thing to not have her take damage, but there's no way she's taking 300 damage. She's got like a 90% damage reduction for the first hit, and then 50% for the subsequent hits. I don't know how many of these cloakers there are, but she should be able to absorb them. These two, unfortunately, I wanted to put like a barrier here to slow them down, but it's not a big deal. This guy comes forward, I drop the snow on him. I clean out any who have made it, and I'm done. We're moving at breakneck speed here. I think you were supposed to go like this way and then up and around and whatever, but no. No, just moving too quick for that. But I do want to make sure that this guy dies so I get the item. And have these bloody tanks shooting at me relentlessly. Look at that, he was so kind as to put himself on the wrong side of the barrier. Now he's gonna have a very bad day. Do I have any... Nope, I'm all out of solar scanners. Hang on, let's see. Okay, it drops here. I could EMP those two little droids, to be fair. I don't know how I collected the pulsar from him, considering I just buried his ass. These purples are unique items, so I've got to make sure I grab those as well. And with 10 turns left, I've got all the time in the world to grab them. Old Special Forces skull. That's fine. I need to be at least here. Got him. You know, it's surprising, like, how regularly that's not useful. I first saw that ability and I was like, that is going to be, like, the most useful ability. And then it very regularly turned out to be not that useful. snow tries to get at you, drop it like it's hot. Wait, or like it's cold. Oops. Now what are you gonna do? That's it, they're completely blocked off. There is no way to get up here. What are the odds that the collectible is in this weird shaped building over here? As well. There's also a building over there. Waddle around all you want, there's no way up. It's over. Although you'd think that the hover drones could just, you know, go over. Ah. Oh, intermediate stage upgrade blueprint. That's pretty good. Taff angled forward grip. What the hell that is. The medium turret is so good. Ah, what a shocker! It was so obvious. That's the first one that's been obvious. I was like, oh, they went to all the effort of putting a unique building on top of the mountain. Alright, we're good to go. With many turns to spare. Yeah, you'd think that the hover droids would, like, just float over that. Bum-ba-bum. Almost wiped out all the nearby enemies. Why aren't Yevon and the others here yet? Or Jevon. It's past the scheduled time. I'm afraid they might be having some trouble. Sorry I'm late. Just met an old friend. He was so excited to see me and delayed me for quite some time. Glad all of you are safe. Huh! He finally showed up in person. If I remember correctly, he's Oleg, right? Yeah, the one with the sullen look. Captain of the Werewolves. Do we stand a good chance of winning if we face him head on now? No need to panic. Don't mentally build him up to be a strong enemy. He's not some mythological monster with three heads or six arms. Alright, save the chatting for the safe place. Let's get out of here. Sergei has identified the optimal route down the mountain. Everyone, follow me down the northern path. There's no time to lose. Come on, everybody. We're close to the extraction point. Victory is at hand. We only need to shake off this wave of pursuers. The werewolves, damn it. Looks like there are some fish that slip through the net. Let's finish this battle quick and break through before more come. It's rare to see you. Why don't you stay so we can catch up on old times? You've improved. You took a lot less time to break through the trap than last time. My dear German, do you think those stupid mines you set up were going to stop me? Looks like everyone important is here. Good. That saves me the trouble of finding you. Then we will reluctantly let you experience the military might of the Antarctic Union. Oh, it's one of these. I see how it is. Is 314 more than their combined HP? Limit break. Get excited for one turn and get tired in the next turn. Increase AP by 6 and reduce normal attack cost by 1. Oh, so tiredness actually helps him out if you've got this. Not high enough level for that. Seems like a good move, actually. Increase max AP by 9, range by 1, damage by 15%, reduce normal attack AP cost by 1. And then this allows you to move cheaply. I think Assault and Limit Break, when combined together, become very spicy indeed. So basically, the shot gains 20 accuracy and is guaranteed to crit and costs 1 more AP, but this reduces the shot cost by 1 AP, increases range by 1, and 15% more damage. So the AP costs cancel each other out, but you get 3 crits. As well. Now grab those items to spice this guy up. Got a spare military pulsar lying around. All the items we found on this map were to upgrade him. So we're putting them to use straight away. to restock, but not from my backpack. You never know when you're gonna want those. Or these for that matter. Expensive, but worth it. Man, all that money that I built up farming the previous chapter is all gone. Like, there was a definite expectation for you to use up all this stuff. Nice, another medium turret. To be fair, the standard turrets are kind of useless now. The only thing they're good for is being bait. Okay, I have no idea how dangerous this boss is gonna be. I'll leave my special items at home for now. But if he turns out to be, like, ridiculous, then maybe I'll pull them out. We'll see. But that is it for now. So I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I will see you guys next time.